it's got a light and clutch flywheel, so yeah, you need a lot of revs.
I feel like a learner.
Thank you. start your driving to the car. Changes and your steer hand position steering wheel, which is the same thing.
Yeah.
Because you don't drive a manual a lot these days.
No.
So when you're coming through here, you've got one hand on the gear shift and one hand in, you're right down here.
Yeah.
You want that hand over here.
Yeah. Which I think I've seen you a few times. You're going around this corner here with your arm up on the.
Yeah. But like that's the thing, because you want to be just like, you want a soft hand. You don't want to be tense and everything. But then it takes time. You got to know your way. You got to know what, like, sort of. You got to have that sort of. Like, I know what I'm doing well before you're gonna do it.
Yeah.
And that takes time.
Yeah. Sure. That practice,
yeah. Like, I was driving a Magna around with Rowan, and I'm like a little button on the stereo to change the song, and I'm hitting that through corners.
Yeah.
Because once you know the car and that, it's. It's not hard, it's just getting to that stage.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a lot trickier. It's really not stick.
And this thing, obviously, I wouldn't be changing buttons in this car. There's a lot of force, but this is going seriously quick.
Yeah.
Like, that WRX behind you wasn't catching you.
Yeah. It feels like, you get your VTEC and it kicks in.
Yeah, yeah. Well, that's what it is.
This is VTEC.
It's the same as a VTEC. It's yeah. It's the same principle, but it's like a different setup.
Yeah, because as soon as you get up around the 7,
yeah, it comes in the 6. It's a separate, like I said.